Hello, my name is Jay Hyun Kim and I'm a very naughty woman who don't get it from me. I don't know why people say I'm naughty. And what's it? Every time I do something I like, my parents keep receiving strikes on the punishment and always grounding me. They always do that whenever I do stuff I like to do and what I care about they all are dead. And I act like a twin in public. But why? No. 매키맥. 아, 왜야. This is the 일경 TH time we are going to Mr. Pico's house. You've got to start going there. Mr. Pico's house is 솔직히, 왜에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에에
going there for a Halloween party. So stop screaming out random words for no reason.
I don't want to go to Mr. Pico's house. I would much rather celebrate Halloween here. I am so mad. Don't take me to Mr. Pico's house. 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 Let me stay home night now. Oh, I will blow up your houses with real bombs.
Stop saying mean and cruel stuff to anyone, and don't you ever raise a real bomb to Mr. Pico's house, and that is so freaking final.
No. I am not going to Mr. Pico's house.
Oh yes, you so freaking are.
Wow.
Hi, Principal Tara, Miss Giga, Tiara, Mr. Pico, Gabby, Paco.
Howdy, Nelson.
It's so great to see you.
Now, where are your children?
Principal Tara, Miss Giga, Tiara, Mr. Pico, Gabby, Paco. It is so great to see you again.
It is great to see you too, Natasha. And I am Kim, of course.
Why are you all here? You are the worst. You never give me any treats. Only the stuff I hate. You only give Natasha treats. Just go away right now or else I will blow up all of your houses with fireworks.
Time.
I am so mad that we have to be at Mr. Pico's house. Wait. I'm going to pull pranks for the whole day. What should I do for my first prank? I know. I will trash Tiara's bedroom like last time. And since I'm already here, let's get started. Steady, River Pop Poster. Step 2, Break Her Mirror. Step 3, Knockdown the Halloween Pumpkin. Step 4, Light, Day High Young Kim is the best and Tiara's bed. Step 5, Turn up her Halloween night. And now for the grand finale, Exploding a Gubam. Yayayayayayayayayayayayayayayay. Tiara's bedroom is fully trashed.
Oh, Daeheim Kim. How dare you trash my room?
That's it. You have just received your second strike. 8 more until it is ultimate punishment day.
I'm so mad that I got my second strike. Maybe I should do something to take my mind off this mess I am in. I know. I will watch Sesame Street, Baker Builders in Mr. Pico's Bedroom.
Suzanne, stress, Misha, you wish.
Hey, I'm Kim. Are you watching the TV show Nadia Says Is Not Allowed?
Yes, and I don't care. She's not here, anyways. I saw her go out shopping just now.
Well, I'm your speaking teacher and I can take your privileges away from you. Mother does not want you watching that show because it is for children. Shut the TV off right now.
No. Go away.
There. I turned it off for you. Oh, and you just received your third strike. 7 more until it is ultimate punishment day. Also, I am confiscating this remote.
I am so mad that I got my Samadhi strike. All I wanted was to watch Sesame Street, Baker Builders in Peace, for Mr. Pico ruined it for me. I guess it's back to more pranks. What should I do for my next prank?
Hey, Daheim Kim, come down here, we are going to do a game.
Ogle. I like games.
Okay, now that everyone's here, let's play. I've hidden a Halloween cracker somewhere in the house. Your task is to find it before someone else does. Whoever finds the cracker first gets 235,180 dongs. But, here are the rules. No trying to stop people, no tricking people, and no looking at the comments section. Anyways, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, go.
이 액츄얼리 고인투 치트 언더리그 스크래치 라즈 투브링 더 크래커 투니 하하하하하 스크래치 라즈 액티베이트 등호 텔레포트 더 헬로윈 크래커 투니 야야야야에 아이가 더 크래커
Great job, Dan. I am Kim. You win the 235,180
dollars. 야야야야야야에
No, she didn't. Dan, I am Kim cheated and used scratch logic to teleport the cracker to her.
She did what? How dare you cheat at the game? That's IT. You just received your fourth strike. 6 more until it is ultimate punishment day. And you do not win the 235,180
dongs. Wait, what? And you were just about to give me the 23,180 dongs. This is so unfair. I want 23,180 dongs. 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 Tell Natasha I did not cheat on the game. 23,180 dongs right now. Wow, 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 wow.
Never. You will never get the 235,180 dongs because you cheated. If you didn't cheat, I would have considered giving you the 235,180 dongs. But no. Now we have to start over without you so we can have a true winner. Oh. And you just received your fifth strike. Only 5 more than it is ultimate punishment day. Now stop bouncing around the room like an idiot and go all the way to Tiara's room right now before you get your sixth strike.
P-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p-p I am so mad that I can't myself. TH and OTH strikes. But I still want to pull pranks. What should I do for myself, prank? I know. I'm going to speak Lenny Pace to Principal Terra on the Miss Giggle. Ha
We now return to Charlie and Friends.
La 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 la. Oh, hey guys. I'm Charlie. And today, I am going to take a bath, but I don't.